the fight. Oh! For Bailey, it's her lifelong dream. The Macho Man elbow from the top rope. Here's the cover by Bailey, and Bailey retains the women's championship.
Here is your winner and still the Raw Women's Champion, Bailey.
Talk about taking advantage of an opportunity that you didn't expect to have.
His first ever win at WrestleMania is for the Intercontinental Championship. And the celebration of the ring, Zack Ryder and his father.
Much deserved, much deserved.
Received word that this ladder match has now become a fatal four-way.
What? Oh my!
You gotta be kidding me!
Things are about to be broken! Team Extreme is back! Jeff! Boys are here!
I am completely in shock right now.
Thank you.
ovation from 78,363. And a moment that will live in infamy in WWE, an image we can never replicate, an image that we will all remember forever.
Of Bliss. What was going for a cover there? Submission maneuver here on Alexa Bliss. Is Alexa Bliss going to tap out at WrestleMania?
She did it!
Here is your winner by submission and the new SmackDown Women's Champion.
Steve Austin, Jerry the King.
And I quote, the referee has blatantly overstepped his authority by physically interfering in this match. Therefore, Jerry Lawler has been disqualified, and the winner of the match is Michael Cole.
Oh, come on. You gotta be kidding me.
Look at that.
Oh my, I can't believe this. Adonis had the match won. He let go of the sleeper too soon.
Right in the middle of the ring, Rowdy with the sleeper, and it's Adrian who's fading fast. Look at the lights are going out.
And Beefcake's chasing Hart outside the ring.
Brutus Beefcake came out of nowhere.
That's it.
Adonis is asleep.
Ladies and gentlemen, the winner in his farewell match, Rowdy Piper.
Listen to that. Could you think of a better way of going out, Jess? A farewell going away present that he truly deserves. You're looking at a true champion in Rowdy Piper. The last time we will ever see him inside the squared circle.
And now Charlotte looking for the figure four. Can she bridge into the figure eight?
She's got it.
She does.
She's got it.
Figure eight. What's Becky gonna do? What's Becky gonna do? Sasha, look at Flair. Flair at Sasha. Becky tapped out.
Champion, but now the women's champion. As Sasha was desperately trying to get back into the ring, Charlotte's dad, Ric Flair, had her caught by the boot. Becky tapped out. Charlotte retains the title.
Thank you guys very much for that. You have no idea how warm that reception with that meant to me. Much love back to you. What's up, LA?
Look at the hushed silence going over the crowd. They don't know what the Hulkster's gonna do, and neither do I. Oh, look at this. Hulk presented the belt and raised the hand of the Warrior. The Hulkster has just taken one giant step towards immortality.
And the young man that Cody Rhodes is presenting his weight belt to tonight is little Brody, John Huber's son, the late Luke Harper's young boy who is here at ringside tonight to witness this incredible moment.
Seth Rollins is cashing in his money in the bank.
Curb stomp by Rollins. Cover by Rollins. Rollins with the title. Rollins with the title.
Wait a minute.
Seth Rollins with the title.
Look at that. That's a classy move by Shane McMahon. Jordan doesn't even know how to put his fists up. He's never been in a fight.
Oh, oh my God. And Shane is going after Jordan with Zane.
Okay, give me a break. Come on, Shane.
Hey,
enough.
This is fun. Hey.
Oh, and Miz. Miz has climbed into the ring. Miz is back into this fight.
Miz has snapped, and rightfully so.
The Queen basically melted on the top turnbuckle.
Rhea screaming in the face of the champion, it's my time! And it might be! Riptide! Cover! Rhea Ripley's the SmackDown Women's Champion!
Here is your winner!
We've seen this before.
Does Kurt
I don't
have,
know how long it's been since Kurt's done this.
Does he have one left?
Kurt Angle! Moonsault nobody home! Corbin moved out of the way.
Here it comes. End of days!
And the end of the career of Kurt Angle.
He got him!
Here is your winner, Baron.
World Wrestling Federation Heavyweight Champion, Randy!
going to leave, and the Rock now.
Just a minute.
Gonna climb the ropes.
No, she isn't.
Taya's gonna dispatch of the goddess once
again.
Oh, and
my
for
God.
All.
Oh, my God. No.
Up to the second rope.
Oh!
It's Rob crushing the champion. Bliss into the cover. Nia Jax has done it.
Here is your winner and the new Raw Women's Champion, Nia Jax.
Emotions come pouring out of Nia Jax on what has been an emotional ride to the top of the women's division on Monday Night Raw.
What an ovation here at the Superdome for the irresistible force.
And to show you my love in the best way I know how, welcome to WrestleMania!
No one could have said it any better. No one could have left a better statement in the ring.
Stunner! Three's the one! Cover! The bloodline being damned!
Here are your winners! And the new undisputed WWE Tag Team Champions, Kevin Owens and Sami Zayn!
Bianca wanted the KOD.
And now Banks.
Sasha wanted the backstabber, but Bianca too strong.
And Bianca round and round they go. Now Belair powering Banks up. KOD!
No way!
Kiss of death!
No way!
Grabs up Banks!
Here is your winner!
She won!
And Belair won! New SmackDown Women's Champion!
With a Samoan spike
Hammer's pit. Shoulders down. Shoulders down.
They did it. Becky Lynch.
Becky Lynch.
So proud of his amigo, man.
$75,000 here in the Superdome, paying their respect to the greatest performer in WrestleMania history. Thank you, Taker.
wants to fight. Oh!